drift events require you to slide your car around corners in order to score points. Each drift is scored based on speed, angle, and duration. You can pick up bonus points for drifting past a clipping point. The driver with the most points at the end wins. You're turning out to be a very capable driver. You've been invited back to drift some more. Good going. It's an impressive feat.